2003 World Sevens Princess Platoon winning the first match by a grand superiority, Viola Yannick.
En grande supériorité à 10 à 0.
Your referee, Mr. Badger. Your judge, Mr. Mattis. Your chair, Mr. McKay.
Votre arbitre, Mr. Badger. Votre juge, Mr. Mattis. Et au tapis, Mr. McKay.
Yannick winning the first match. Grand superiority, 10-point margin, 10-0. First cut on of Artie Yannick.
Cet événement est très important pour les femmes canadiennes, car c'est la première fois qu'elles auront le droit de participer aux Jeux Olympiques à Athènes en 2004.
Coming down to the 1 minute mark now, still 1-0 on the board for our number one person, Viola Yannick on the ladder. Yannick Fournier with a single leg. Three points red, 2 points blue, let's see what happens. It's 3 points blue. So that puts the challenger, Tara Hedican, out in front of it now, 3-1. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, following this round, any matches that require a third competition will start immediately. Hedican goes in again for three. And one for the five count. 7-1 for the challenger. Well, at the end of the first period, Tara Hedican takes a 7-1 lead back to the corner. Reminder again, folks, those red awnings aren't just down there for good looks. They have wonderful merchandise to help you remember the 2003 Canadian Olympic trials. Check it out. Down to the 2 minute mark. 2 minutes.
Ces finalistes sont parrainés par Fabio Wagner Engineering.
And so the challenger evens it up. The victory to Tara Hedigan is going to have to go on another one.
C'est pas le bon projet cet après-midi pour un match numéro 3.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we move.